I knew nothing about wig caps before I bought my first wig. I just looked at the style, I looked at the color. I didn't even know that much about the company that made it. I basically looked at style, looked at color. I called somebody up on the telephone, asked a few questions, and spent $700 on my first wig, and I ended up sending that wig back.